Hi. So we tried to live stream and this is how it worked. It didn't. So first it took an hour to set it up. Direct live streaming to YouTube didn't work. So we went live streaming through stream key and URL, which ended up working, but upside down, so it's useless. And there doesn't seem to be a way to make it not go upside down. So there goes live streaming capabilities of GoPro. It's rough on the Hardtail. It's windy. So the live streaming didn't work. Notice how the GPS data doesn't really work either. And notice that at the end of this video there are also graphical artifacts. Bit lower, you're extremist. Stop moving!
Yeah, it's not really comfortable to me at this time.